What a way to kick off Raw and War this Sunday night. Bitches, Survivor Series, and I'm with you, damn time, October 2nd, and at night, the baby mother recognized in the night. Elite, Straight Edge, Punk, here we go. Oh, shit. What a bit. Oh, right in the park, kicked out. It will park tap. Tap, you son of a bitch. It will park tap out. No. For this shit. And, oh, Park! Oh my god! Get your bitch ass up! Get your bitch ass up! Backstage heat, huh? We're gonna bring on the heat! Oh my god! Here on Raw! What a way to kick off Survivor! I mean, Raw! Oh my god! Ooh! God. Omega. I want this to be eliminated so fast. And Omega. Oh! Hey, bitch. A low blow. Oh! Punk with a counter. No disqualification. There's definitely a count out. Oh, Omega! Kenny Omega will fight Eddie Guerrero next week. Oh, and both of them are down at the homecoming. Homecoming on Raw next week. An all-out special next week on Raw. Every championship will be on the line next week on Raw. Balor, Shinsuke Nakamura will defend those tag team titles. Oh my god, oh my god, and I summarize. What happened to be the first one to go? The first one eliminated by Omega. Omega! Omega! God!
A controversial matchup with Monica Black. We don't know who the hell is going on in NXT. Kenny is the NXT champion. Monica Black is the NXT champion. Pete Dunne, NXT champion. What's going on? We're going to find out in NXT on this Sunday. Oh, we might figure it out tonight. Who knows? September 26th is the last Raw of September, bitch. The first Raw of the fall. In a, oh my god, oh my god. Oh my god. Oh, fuck. I'm not gonna get no damn kids. Anyway, man. These two, man, they hate each other. Punk and the Elite hate each other. Oh my God! He's going back. Look out! No, I'm not gonna get out the way. Give it time. Yes. Big boot. Another big boot. That'll knock them all with defend those tag team titles against the Young Bucks and the Good Brothers next week. Tonight we're gonna have AJ Styles and John Cena tonight here on Raw.
Oh my God! That
bitch stole that bitch! Ricky Jackson, get out of here! The stupid king, bitch! No! Kill us! Kill us! Kill us! Ricky Jackson! Later on tonight, Shawn Michaels, Rey Mysterio. Michaels will face Eddie Guerrero for the WWE Championship. Will face one of Eddie Guerrero's amigos and Mysterio here tonight. And a touchdown! We're going to have a six-pack challenge match. Six-pack match tonight here on Raw is War. Alright, man. Luke Gallows. With that damn chair. Oh my God! Not gonna go for a tag, bitch! Try to hit him! Elbow! Omega! Counter! Jackson, you know what I mean? You got it, America! What a shot! is one of Matt Jackson! AJ John Cena tonight, the team captains going at a Team Raw. Raw captain AJ Styles, Super Kick, Florida Kings, and a German. And John Cena, Team SmackDown captain John Cena, here tonight, here on Raw. Damn. Down steps. They're gonna kill each other. And Survivor Series came early for this elimination match. Here on Raw. Oh, what a bat! One, two, get down! Two and a half! Oh, shit! Whip it! One, two, three, and now I'm kicked out! Finish that! Gallows! Bleeding. Kenny bleeding. Here he goes. Luke Gallows, he's bleeding. My God. What a match. Oh, my God. D-Tank. Matt Jackson. Jackson on the counter! And Punk on the counter! Back Jackson! Sherman! Oh my God! Oh
Damn! This is personal, man. It's very personal. Him and I, and Punk. Well, everybody hates CM Punk, man. It's all out. Oh, we got it. Enemies. A whole lot of enemies. A whole lot of damn enemies. Of course, AJ Styles as well. Shit to the elite. Nobody has been eliminated yet. Attack your brother. Oh my God! Tag your brother. Oh shit! Oh man! Omega with a counter! Damn! Oh, that's September 26th, man! Damn! Michaels, Mysterio, Styles, Cena, here tonight on Raw. I'm gonna have a Survivor Series. Oh, shit. A Survivor Series rematch here tonight on Raw. Damn. NXT is in the building. AEW in the building. And of course, those damn WCW some bitches, they might be somewhere in here around the building.
Will I see them later on tonight? Oh, my elbow! Would I be at 1, 2, 3? Jackson, only one not bleeding here. And Carl Anderson as well. But that might change now with that damn chair. Ooh. Next week, man, it's gonna be crazy. Get him, son of a bitch. Well, maybe who had a great match with Rey Mysterio last week. What a dream match that was. And look at that. Look. 6-1. Oh. Oh, yeah. talking about Dad. I'm taking a rest. Bar crazy. Gonna take twist the fate and onto the chair. Oh, what a moonsault! What a bitch! What a bitch! One, two, the grinders are kicked out. What happened?
fucks it up!
So bad, like, talking shit behind me. And Punk. Oh my God! They face AJ Styles next week. The loser leaves Raw. Between Punk and AJ. Oh my God!
Thank you.
guess I'm not in for it. What a bad
why can't you say Survivor Series?
Oh my god! Another table. Oh shit! Oh my god! Anymore.
slam.
Oh shit! Here comes Matt Jackson! Oh shit! I'm another one! Come on, bitch! What a match! Son of a bitch! My God. Oh, shit. What happened? But no. Oh. the club who defeated the Young Bucks last week. We're brothers.
Oh my!
Again with that damn.
Oh my God!
Oh my God. Oh my God.
Oh, Mega Cena! Oh my God! Oh my God!
I'm telling you, they're not gonna lose. We're gonna go to sleep, bitch.
The Dirty Tag.
No, Kenny. He's done. Shit. Oh my God. Not just Kenny Omega.
Oh my God. Oh my God. Backstabber.
Oh my God. Oh my God. Oh, Banga.
Oh, Banga, got
him! Oh my God.
Oh, What? Son of a bitch! I just did that! And now it's down between Punk and Omega!
Punk, what to do, what to do. Get another damn chair. Omega!
China!
He's down between Omega and a Punk. Michael's Mysterio tonight. Styles, John Cena tonight. Omega. Punk.
Oh my God, John.
They had that great match. May 2nd. It went to a freaking draw. And there goes Punk! Damn, announce table. Punk on the table. Punk on the knee. We gotta take. It's personal. These two can't stand one another. Punk will have a match with AJ next week, and oh my God! Oh Omega will face Eddie Guerrero next week. Two big matches next week for these two. But it's a big match right here, right now. Oh my God. This is awesome. To SummerSlam in that triple threat match with these two and AJ Styles, one of the greatest main events, triple threat main events of all time. Oh my God! I'm probably don't know what to do. And I kind of ice, and I kind of ice. What a match! What a way to kick off Raw. I don't matter. Count it. I'm trying to make him tap. Not gonna work. Omega, Guerrero, maybe not, it might be a Guerrero, holy shit, it might be Omega and Michaels, who knows. Have a triple threat TLC match for the tag team titles. CM Punk, AJ Styles. Oh my God! A homecoming next week, October 3rd. Man, oh my God, I bet! 1, 2, 2.5! It didn't look any less cool the second time. 2.5! What a bet! What a match! What a way to kick off Raw! An hour! A fucking hour! Are these two beating the holy hell out of one another? These two teams! SmackDown with the win hit on Bayley with the win hit on here on Raw. What a way to kick out the damn show. Undertaker, The Rock, teaming up here tonight against Goldberg and Bret Hart tonight here on Raw. It's going to be an all-out show here tonight.
But we have Undertaker with Stone Cold Steve Austin. He's a little bit upset. He's upset after losing to Sting. Still with that shit. Haven't been the same since. Haven't been the same old Stone Cold Steve Austin drinking beer. I mean, he is drinking beer, but not, you know, the Austin, you know, be drinking beer. Be, you know how he is. But now, he's just, he's depressed, man. He's mad, he's pissed. You don't know where he at now. At the bar. And trying to pretty much reminisce and pretty much thinking about that loss a few weeks ago, but need to move on. Will he be a part of the Survivor Series? Because WWE, WWF, whatever, they need Austin to keep man the fuck up, to move on, to stop being a little bitch and be a part of the team and raise some hell at Survivor Series this Sunday night. But maybe. Who knows? But Undertaker, The Rock, Kurt Angle, and whoever, if it's not Austin, will team up with them later on tonight. I mean, later this week, this Sunday, at Survivor Series. But got Goldberg, Bret Hart, Sting, the whole lot. Up there. Of WCW. But it's gonna be a whole lot of matches here tonight. AJ, Cena, Michaels, Mysterio. This Sunday, Sting, the Macho Man for the Undisputed Championship, Bobby Lashley, Walter. This Sunday night, I suppose. Serious. Shawn Michaels, Guerrero, Oscar, Rousey. Team SmackDown, Team Raw, Team WCW, Team WWF. Elimination Chamber match. That's gonna happen this Sunday as well. A six-pack challenge match tonight here on Raw. Survivor Series rematch here tonight here on Raw. And champion versus champion versus champion versus champion this Sunday night at Survivor Series. SmackDown champion, Raw champion, NXT champion, and AEW champion. All Out War. All Out War this Sunday night.